Okay.
I really like that we have this program Research First.
You get to start working in the lab very early. Your first year, you do coursework, but you also get into the lab and start working on your own project.
They teach us how to work with students, how to do research properly.
I felt absolutely more confident when I started my research during fall semester.
There are two main projects that I'm working on.
The goal of one of the projects is to create an environmentally safe way to synthesize ethylene glycol.
That is one of the things that I like about research. The fact that I'm not only furthering my own career, but I get to help the planet.
My most exciting moments in research is when I discover something new or unexpected.
When topics that seem very unrelated all of a sudden have a connection. Along with that, you're getting state-of-the-art equipment, and the professors that we have in our department are really working at the frontiers of science.
But this is the condensation step we actually.
I like teaching because it helps me learn.
In addition to that, I like to see my students to grow and develop their skills. We have a lot of fellowships, and using these fellowships, you can travel around US. I went to San Francisco for American Chemical Society conference. I had a chance to speak in front of people. I shared my experience. So I think it's exciting, both in terms of your development as a scientist, but also for communication with new people.
I'm from Ethiopia, and it would be very wonderful for me to go back home and improve the field there, because there's a lot of work to be done in the sciences.
I'm not sure quite what path I choose, but I want my career to make a difference in people's lives.